Our subconscious minds will only allow us to do what we know we can do through past experiences, real or imagined. Our conscious minds can allow us to try new things that we don't know are possible. Successful results lead us to growth because our subconscious minds can now allow us to repeat these new past experiences.